The Fed is functionally and hypothetically broke.
And it means that somehow someone has got to pay.
It's like trying to land a 747, where the windshield has been painted over.